SpongeBob, how about more Krabby?
Wow, that's the longest I've held my breath. 3 whole seconds. I'm gonna try for 5 seconds next. I'm not gonna...
What's going on around here?
The latest media obsession.
Kenny the Cat!
Kenny the Cat? What in Clam's name is a...
I wanna be just like Kenny the Cat.
No.
And you haven't perused my collection of Kenny the Cat periodicals or noticed Kenny on every TV channel known to fish kind? In your wallet?
Mm. Hey, wallet? What's he been doing in there?
Oh, he's on all the new $50 bills. Hundreds of his rabidly loyal fans.
Hundreds, you say?
Maybe even 1,000.
Say, kiddo.
I'll do my crustiest, sir.
SpongeBob! Well, if you ain't gonna use your helmet...
Why am I kinda like a cat?
Well, aren't cats and squirrels basically the same thing?
We are both mammals.
He's the heroic cat who's been holding his breath for days at a time.
I hate to precipitate on your party, SpongeBob, but that is impossible.
Be jealous of Kenny's dazzling lung capacity?
Kenny the cat! Kenny!
Yeah, 14 hours is cutting it close, but I had to work all day.
Hopeless.
You know, I read in Kenny Fancy Mac...
There you are, Pocket Taco.
Find the grouper constellation and the dorsal constellation, then squint your eyes.
I'm into your head lately.
Yeah, Kenny's awesome. Hey, that reminds me. Let's paint our faces to look like
him. It's getting creepy.
Hey, buddy, check it
Sweet
out.
Sweet Neptune! Hey, SpongeBob, I'm gonna go.
Well, I guess it's plain to see who the true Kenny the Cat fan is.
And will do his signature walk.
Kenny! Oh, you're hungry? What do you say we move this autograph session to the Krusty Krab? Saloon!
One at a time, please!
Self.
I'm not being a very good host. Excuse me, you just make yourself at home.
The Krusty Krab family.
Mr. the Cat?
What an excellent idea, SpongeBob. A clean cat is a money-making cat, I always say.
This gets real uncomfortable after a while. Good thing I got this oxygen tank and mask. Otherwise, there's no...
You broke my heart. Here I was this entire time believing your act, only to discover that it was nothing but a...
SpongeBob, wait! Whoa!
Friendship card anymore? Or these Kenny the Cat posters? Oh, Kenny, how could you? You are my...
Let me explain. I'm just a cat with a dream. A dream to give. But down here, I'm someone special. Someone who can make people happy. Have mercy.
All right, Kenny, all right. I promise I won't tell anyone.
Excuse moi. I gotta sign some autographs.
Ah, the cat of the hour is back. I mean, some autographs? Well, all righty then. That's what the consuming public wants to...
Forever.
You're welcome.
Get your signature? Gee, it sure is nice to meet another air-breathing, warm-blooded varmint down here. I'm just wondering, SpongeBob. I mean, he does defy all scientific logic, considering the fact that all...
For hospitality, hmm?
What has gotten into you, SpongeBob? Can't I talk about what must surely be happening from a biological carbon monoxide to rise in the bloodstream, which in turn leads to a ghostly blue color to the skin?
Air-breathing charlatan. You can forget about these free condiments, too.
Get out of here already. You can never trust a cat. Or is it a dog?